All right, we're live. Welcome to Keep Talking and Nobody Gets Hurt or something. I mess this up? I think I did. There we go.
Everyone's going to die.
Bomb Disfusing Manual. Welcome. I am Arthur Perkins and I'm totally prepared and nothing is fucked up. This is Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes with myself and Zircon5. I think we got a multi-twitch out there. If you want to watch both of us at the same time, obviously don't listen to both audios. Just one audio. That'd be good. But yeah. So, Bomb Defusal Manual version 1, verification code 241. I'm guessing you're going to need that.
Yes, I will put in 241.
Excellent.
Submit. I got it right.
All right.
Okay.
They're
going to tell me the controls.
I'm telling you the controls or you're telling you the controls?
No. They're telling me how to do it.
All right.
Left click to do stuff.
I was considering playing this game, listening to the Metal Gear Solid soundtrack, the original Metal Gear, but then I thought that'd be way too fucking tense since I have to shout stuff at you.
Yeah. I'm wondering if this music is going to continue. Oh, it got even louder. That's fine. It'll just be very distracting. Okay. Section 1, section 2. Okay, section 1.3 is where we now are. The first bomb. Everyone has to start somewhere. Let's just hope it doesn't end here, too. Make sure the experts have the manual and are ready to help. Well, we don't have any experts, but we do have Arthur.
Wow. Holy shit. Get fucked.
And he's going to do the very best he can, I think. Okay, so the bomb configuration. It's a 5-minute timer. We have 3 modules and 3 strikes before it blows up. So if we fuck up 3 times or if we just take too long, everybody's dead. Okay, start.
Okay, you're ready to go then.
Yes, Yuri, I'm ready.
All right.
Hold on. Is
I give you name loaded. Is Yosef. Yosef.
Okay, Yuri. It's dark in here. I cannot see bomb. Okay, it's light in here. Can't see bomb now. It's ticking away. First thing I see is button with abort. It's blue button.
Okay, button says abort. Is button blue?
Blue is button, yes.
Okay, I must now read instruction. It says hold button and refer to releasing button. Don't tap button yet. Okay, if you start holding button down, a colored strip will light up the right side of the module. You must tell me what color it is, and I tell you how long you hold down button for. You ready?
Okay, yes, I hold down.
Okay.
It's blue.
Okay, hold it for 4 in any position.
Oh, there is 4. Easy. Okay.
Okay.
Next one have is little symbols with 4 buttons.
Okay, got it. Tell me about
buttons. First is smiling face, but he has tongue like making fun of you sticking out a little bit.
Yep, got that. Is it circle?
Yes, tongue
okay.
Circle. Maybe it's pierced. I have next one is like an eye with also a U crossing the eye.
I with you crossing
like eye. A capital I, and then on top of that you make like a funny wide U. It looks like a Y also maybe.
Oh shit.
Like chandelier or a candelabra rather.
Yeah.
3-arm candelabra.
Oh, I got it. Okay, it's Greek symbol. I have. I am ready. We keep going. Tell me now.
Okay, next thing is like backwards P where P part is very tilted in black and very thin leg for P.
Part is reverse P.
Is reverse P with black.
Okay,
black
got
bubble.
It. Got it.
Right. Okay. Next is a B. Is very short and squat, but looks like someone tried to tuck little T inside of it.
All right, got that too. Yes. Yep. I have these things.
All right.
Press the 4 buttons in the order their symbols appear from top to bottom within column. Okay. I need to find correct column. I think is this one, has most symbols but not all. Okay, I am looking. Not that one. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Press symbols in order, from top to bottom. Are you ready?
Ready.
I with you.
I with you.
Smiley face tongue.
Smiley face tongue.
B with T.
B with T.
Backwards P.
Backwards P is working.
Excellent.
Okay, next one has wires. Is long row of wires.
Is only 5 or 6 wires sideways?
Is 6 wires that go across.
Okay, only one correct wire needs to be cut to disarm. You say is 6 wires. Are there any yellow wires?
There's one.
Turn the box around. Does it have serial number where last digit is odd?
Is 0. It's not odd.
Okay. Otherwise, if there is exactly one yellow wire, how many yellow wires are there?
Exactly one.
And there is more than one white wire. Is there more than one white wire?
No, it's not true.
So there is not more than one white wire. Are
there's
there any red wires?
Yes, I have 2 red wires.
Okay, cut the 4th wire.
Okay. 1, 2, 3. Is bomb stopped?
Okay, good. What's the start time?
All right, no problem.
What is time, Yosef? How long did we take?
Time remaining 1:10.
Okay. Is all right. Not great.
It's not terrible time.
The keypad take long time. Keypad confusing. Not really understand.
Okay, so introduction finished. Oh, now we have the basics. Something old, something new. Is similar setup. 5 minutes, 3 modules, 3 strikes. All right, go.
Okay.
And waiting for lights to come on now.
I worry for you, Yosef. Do not
it's no
get killed.
Problem. All right. We start. I have wires.
Okay.
Only 4 this time.
Left to right?
Yes.
Okay. 4 wires. Is there more than one red wire?
No red.
No red at all. Is the last wire yellow?
No.
Is there only one blue wire?
No blue.
Is there more than one yellow wire?
No.
Cut the second wire.
Good. Okay, we go on to symbols now.
Okay, symbols.
We have backward C with little dot right in middle.
Yep, got it.
We have glorious star of Russia.
It is 5-point star?
Yes.
Okay, got it.
We have large circle with little neck coming out of.
Large circle with little neck.
It's just a tiny little stub at the bottom of circle. It's like an O. It's like...
Oh, it looked like person's head.
Yeah.
Okay, got it.
And then we have question mark that is confused for it is upside down.
Okay, got it. Okay, are you ready?
Ready.
Person's head. C
Go.
With dot.
C with dot.
Star.
All
upside
right.
down question mark.
Okay, we're good.
Okay.
All right, next one is confusing. Is grid screen with a number and two colored lines. Small grid. 1, 2, 3, 4. 8 by 8 grid with 2 lines and a number, and underneath is 4 numbers, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay.
Buttons.
Let's see here. All right. I think it might be memory. Okay. So ask again. There are 4 buttons beneath a large display.
Yes.
Okay. Press correct button to progress module to next stage. Once all stages disarm module. Pressing incorrect button will reorder. Okay, so what does display say?
It says 1.
Okay, press button in second position.
Okay, good.
What does display say?
1.
Press button labeled 4.
All right. Display now say 4.
Okay. Press 4 again.
is good. What's is now saying one.
Okay. The same button from first stage. Okay. Now you press second button.
Okay, is good, and come up one again.
Okay. Press second button again.
It's no good.
It's no good?
Reset. Oh, God, reset.
Okay, all right, you have strike now?
Number.
Okay, four is first number. Press fourth button.
Good.
What's it say
now? Now is one.
Okay, press button labeled four.
Correct. One, come up.
Okay, now you press button label four again.
Okay, is good. Is now two.
Press first position button.
Okay, is good. 1 minute. One is the position. It's the number.
Okay, we press the button we press at very beginning. I think that was... Did it start with four? Press fourth position button.
No, it's no good. Reset. Not good. 35 seconds.
Okay.
Three is the number.
All right, press third position button.
Four is next number. Oh, we are not going to make it.
Press third position again.
Third position. It's going too slow. Two.
Okay, press fourth position.
Is not successful.
I am sorry, Yosef.
We ran out of time, so I made educated guess was not correct.
We are brothers traveling down the same road. I will tell wife of your honorable death. My apologies. I am getting memory incorrect here. I must start notepad, I think. I start notepad to remember things.
Okay, that was difficult.
It was crazy.
We kept getting right to the end. It's not fair. Okay, we have new bomb. We start with symbols. Is a person's head. Then next we have a big backwards E with two dots above it.
Backwards E with two dots, got it.
And then we have kind of big, look like spiral almost. Looks like maybe donut on its side or like pigtail. Like children draw a little pigtail squiggle.
It is like C with O attached to it?
Curve? Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. And then a beautiful Russian star again.
Okay. All right. I believe I have correct column. E with two dots over it?
Boom. Correct.
Person's head.
Correct.
C-O.
Okay, we good.
Star.
Okay, we have button to use.
Okay, we're talking
about... Is yellow.
All right, the button is... is there more than one battery on the bomb?
Yes.
Does the button say detonate?
No.
Okay. Are there more than two batteries on the bomb?
Yes.
Is there indicator with level FRK?
Yes, is lit.
Okay, press and immediately release bomb.
Is good. Okay, we now have complicated looking thing. Is having spinning triangle, is having circles of green, looks like green writing circles, and is having lots of light blue squares in a regular pattern grid, and one of these squares is white.
One of these squares.
Two, three, four, five, six, one, two.
I don't.
Six by six grid.
Okay.
Of little cubes.
Yes, yes, yes. It has circular markings. Tell me where circles are.
Column one, row five.
Column one. Row 5.
Column 3, row 2.
Column 3, row 2. Okay. Alright. Is there a triangle?
is red triangle on column 6, row 4.
Okay. Diffuser must navigate white light to red triangle. Okay. Is there white light?
Yes.
All right, and you say is... column 6, row 4. Okay, where is white light?
Is triangle. White light directly below one of circles. So he is row 3, column 3.
Okay. All right, must navigate white light. Okay, so arrow buttons. Go
on side, yes.
Go one left.
Is good.
Up.
Is good.
Up.
Is good.
Right 4 times.
Is good.
Down 3 times.
Is top to bottom.
Okay, good.
Oh, it is intense.
All right, talk to me.
All right, diffused. Time remained 125.
Oh, we are done. Very excellent, then.
Okay. Oh, man, this is very, very... I keep forgetting he's supposed to be breathing during bomb defusal.
I understand how mean, yes.
I wonder what the free play... I'm just going to look in here. Oh, I see. You can just do freestyle ones. Let's just continue through manual.
Oh, no.
Section 2.2. Double your money. It's 5 minutes still. 6 modules. Okay. Is 6 modules.
Okay.
Let's load up. All right. I can see bomb. It's go time. We have buttons. Start with candelabra. And we have black star.
Okay, so...
smiley face. And B with T.
Okay, let me look it up. The candelabra, smiley face, black star, B with T. I believe I have row. Are you ready?
Ready.
Candelabra. Mm-hmm. Smiley face.
Mm-hmm.
B with T. Black star.
Is good. Okay. Is buttons on the other side.
Okay.
2 yellows.
Let's see. Is button is not blue. It is yellow?
Yes.
Okay.
We have 2.
Is there more than one battery for bomb?
Yes.
Okay. Does either button say detonate?
One says detonate.
Okay, press and immediately release button.
It didn't detonate. Perfect. Okay.
Okay, other button. Also, what does it say on bomb? Button.
Hold.
It says hold. Okay. A button is not white. Are there more than 2 batteries on bomb?
Yes.
Is there lit indicator with label FRK?
No.
Okay, button is yellow. Hold button and releasing immediately. When you hold button, tell me what color you see on strip.
Is yellow.
Okay. Countdown 5, let go.
Oh, it's terrible timing because it was just at 5 and missed it. Is good. Okay, we go on to more squares. Is symbols. Backward C with dot. We now have like kind of slanty N. Looks like
it has curvy ends.
Curvy ends. Yes. We have big. We have like pyramid made of 3 blocks, maybe.
With T
with no
in
floor.
Middle?
Yes, like an A with T.
Okay.
Yes. And then we also have another A that has like a note symbol laying across it or something.
Yeah, with note symbol.
It's like with... It's like...
Oh, it looks like a Half-Life symbol with slash going through it.
Yes.
Okay. All right. All right. Are you prepared? I must look for... I think I have correct one. Let me double check. Okay. First one is A with T.
Good.
Half-life symbol.
Good.
Curvy N.
Okay, good. Okay. We have two wires to go through. Less than 2 minutes. Both have six.
Only two wires?
No. We have two wire modules.
Okay. The first one has six. Okay. Is there any yellow wires?
One.
Okay. If there is exactly one yellow wire, are there more than one white wires?
No.
Okay. Are there any red wires?
No.
So there are no red wires. Cut the last wire.
Good. Okay, last one is six again.
Okay. Are there any yellow wires?
No.
There are no yellow wires. Okay, check serial number of bomb. Flip over. If it is odd...
Is zero.
Okay. Is there red wires?
One red.
Okay. Cut the fourth wire.
Whew. Got it. Is bomb defused?
Okay, Ajemoy! We are good.
That was good, yes. Improving.
When you do symbols, you must tell me first that it is symbols. I am looking through a book for symbols. We are going too quick there.
Okay.
Game is very tense. I am glad to have deodorant on. Leg is shaking very, very much.
One step up. Okay. Something a little tougher. It's okay. Four modules. Okay. We'll start. We have red button.
Okay. Red button. Okay. But is there more than one battery on bomb?
Yes.
Does button say detonate?
No.
Okay, it does not say detonate. It is not white button? Okay.
No.
Are there more than two batteries? You said there was more than one.
Yes.
More than two? Is there lit indicator with label FRK?
No.
Okay. Button is red. Does it say hold?
No.
Okay. It does not say hold. Okay. Are you ready? You're going to press and hold button and tell me what color strip it is. I tell you how long for countdown. You ready?
Blue.
Okay, four.
It's blue.
Four.
Okay. And go. It's good. Okay. We have another symbols. Four symbols.
Okay. I'm going to symbols page. Go.
Is A and E together making love?
A and E together making love. I do not see the symbol yet.
Is small, like cursive A with small E. They have shoved together. Almost looks like butterfly, or...
Is there tiny hook on the right side? Bottom right? Hook?
No.
No?
Is rounded shapes.
Okay. Oh, I've got it. I've got it. A-E. Okay.
Now we have... Next is... maybe six with deflated stem...
With okay, got
like
it.
You see stem go up,
yep.
Deflated. Then we have a very prominent backwards N with a tiny U above.
Yep, he's Cyrillic. He's a glorious nation.
All right, and then we have our candelabra.
Candelabra. Okay, you ready for this?
Ready.
Okay, six.
Okay.
A-E.
A-E.
Candelabra.
And N. Okay, perfect.
Perfect.
We have a word puzzle here. There are six buttons with words and one label with word.
Six buttons with words? Yeah, I don't know this one.
It has small, like three maybe lights that go on side.
Is blue, yellow, red, green?
No, it says yes, middle, first, blank, okay, what? And then also at the top
okay.
says there.
I think I see. I think I see what you are talking about. Okay, all right. What is display?
Is display T-H-E-I-R.
Is T-H-E-I-R. Okay. I am looking for there. T-H-E-I-R. Okay. What is right column middle?
B-L-A-N-K.
B-L-A-N-K. Okay. Is there a button that says wait?
No.
Right?
No.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, push button.
Is good. Is disappearing. Is more words now. At top, Y-O-U-R.
Y-O-U-R. Okay, what is right middle?
O-K-A-Y.
Okay. All right, is button for middle?
Yes.
Okay, press.
Is good. Okay, it's disappearing, come up new. Y-O-U apostrophe R-E is code.
Right middle.
Right middle, U-H space H-U-H.
U-H space H-U-H, okay. Is button for uh-huh?
No.
Y-O-U-R.
Yes.
Okay, press one.
Oh, it's not good.
Is it U-H?
It's running out of time.
H-U-H?
No, it reset. N-O is word.
Okay, N-O is word. I don't see N-O.
We'll have to guess.
Blank. Oh no, did the word change again?
It was too late.
Are you dead now?
We ran out of time. Detonation.
Oh, no is right here, son of bitch. I was looking alphabetically. My bad. Okay, listen
up. I forgot I had so many strikes. I could have done some free random clicking.
Alright, let me do something here for us real quick. I need to grab drink. Go to bathroom. Okay. Turn off alarm. And then we go for some more. I suggest you get a drink as well.
Yes, we'll be right back, folks. It's not long now.
You back?
Good to go.
All right, let's do this. Scenes. I'll try to stop fucking up.
All right. Retry.
All right, this dark room is bomb inside here. Is not safe place. Is another word one. We try straight for that. Is top code word R-E-E-D.
R-E-E-D? Okay, yes. Lower left.
L-I-K-E.
Okay, your with apostrophe R-E.
No, I don't have.
Next.
It's not there.
Okay, letter U?
Yes.
Okay, press.
It's working. Yes, it's good. Oh, thank God. Next is L-E-E-D.
L-E-E. Lower left?
Y-O-U apostrophe R-E.
Okay. U, Y-O-U.
Is good. It's called U-R.
U-R, upper left-hand corner.
U-H space U-H.
U-H space U-H. Okay. U-R together.
I don't have U-R button.
Okay. U, just U, the letter U.
No have, no.
Okay. Words are U-R.
No, letters U-R. I've been doing letters all the time.
No, I'm... okay. I is next one Y-O-U apostrophe R-E.
No, it's stuck on last one.
Yes, uh-huh. I'm telling you what button to press.
Oh, U-H-U-H. Ready?
Yes.
Go? Oh, it's not correct. I messed up.
I think all we right. were confused here.
New code word is T-H-E-I-R.
H-I-R. Okay, middle right.
Middle right is W-A-I-T.
With three H's.
Is good. Is solved. We have one with four symbols.
Is symbol one? Okay, I am ready.
Okay, first is copyright symbol.
Okay.
Next is K that is put the next to mirror, so it goes forward and backward.
Double
but one
K
is
with I in middle?
Yes.
Okay.
One is like Babushka's bosom with the Egyptian eye looking at the bosom.
Okay.
Above bosom. And then we have CO, curly.
Okay. You ready?
Ready.
Copyright symbol.
It's good.
Bosom.
It's good.
CO?
Okay, it's done. It's both done. We got wires.
Six wires? How many wires?
Four wires.
Okay. Is there more than one red wire?
No red.
Is the last wire yellow?
No.
Is there exactly one blue wire?
No.
Is there more than one yellow wire?
No.
Cut the second wire.
It's good. We have a grid with two green circles and dot and triangle again.
Okay. Let me get there. All right. Tell me where circles are.
Row 4, column 4. Row 6. Or column 6, row 4. Is same row.
Okay. All right. Where is
with
the
columns
triangle?
4 and 6. Triangle is column 1, row 2.
Where is white button?
Column 4, row 3.
Okay. All right.
Quickly.
Go down 3.
Next.
Right 3.
Next.
Up 3.
Next.
Right 1.
Next.
Down 2.
Next.
Right 1.
Oh, it's no time.
Ah, my apologies.
Explosion.
I will love your wife like I love you, friend. We
this
were
was
so,
so
close,
close,
too. We
so
were only
close.
Two moves away.
Literally, really. Just a couple clicks. Oh, so close. All right. We'll defeat this one. I swear upon my grave, which is just...
You are now in. Yes, I understand.
Okay. Is ready for starting new bomb.
Okay.
Is clicking. We have button. It's blue.
Okay, button is blue. Does it say abort?
Yes.
All right, you're going to press button and then tell me color.
Is yellow color?
5.
Is done. Okay, we go to words. The keyword at the top is FIRST.
FI. Upper right hand corner.
READY.
Okay. First word to try is yes.
Is good. New code word. DISPLAY.
DISPLAY.
Yes.
Lower right hand corner.
Lower right. WAIT.
Okay.
Wait.
With triple H.
No have.
No.
You said lower
no,
right.
Next word is no.
Oh, no. Okay. Good. Okay. It's good. It's okay. Done.
All right. Good.
Is YOU apostrophe RE.
Okay. Middle right.
Middle right. Just letter U.
Okay. First thing to try is aha with extra H. H-U-H.
It's good. It's solved.
All right. Good.
We move on to wires.
Okay.
It has 6 wires.
Okay, 6 wires. Is there any yellow wires?
No.
Is last digit of serial number odd?
Yes.
Cut third wire.
Is good. We go to crazy maze again.
Okay, maze.
We have circles in first column on row 1 and row 4.
First column 1 and 4. Okay, where is triangle?
Triangle is 6th column, row 2.
Okay. All right. Where is white?
White dot is 3rd column, 2nd row.
Go right 3 times.
Done. That was easiest maze yet.
Yeah, it was pretty
brilliant. Crushed it. Was best defusal ever. Should get raise. Time remaining 220. Is a lot better than 0-0 with building destroyed and face exploded.
Okay.
Booms. We get to 2.4. Pick up pace. It's 3-minute timer.
Okay.
It's 3 modules.
Okay.
All right. Clicking start. Loading. It's hard to see. Is white button.
Okay. Button is white. Is there more than one battery?
No.
Okay.
Just one.
Is there lit indicator with label CAR?
No.
Okay. Press button and tell me what color comes up.
Is blue.
Okay. 4.
Is good. We have number code with number indicator and 4 buttons.
Okay. Memory time. Let's do this. What is
all right.
Button?
Is number. Is 2 displayed.
Okay. Press second position.
Second position. Press 2. 2 come up again.
Okay. Press second position again.
It's good. Next number 2.
Press second position again.
It's good. Next is 2 again.
Press first position.
Is good. And now 4.
Press second position.
is not correct. Is restarted to bottom. Number okay. 2.
Okay, number 2. Okay, press second position.
Is good. Is number 2 again.
Second position.
Okay, is good. 1.
Press second position.
Is good. Is number 2.
First position.
Is good. Number 3.
Or press first position.
Is not correct.
Idea, I don't know what's going on here.
3. Running long time. 3 is number.
3 is number. Press third position.
Okay, it's good. 2.
Press third position.
It's good. 3.
Third position.
Is no time. 4.
Third position.
Oh, it's no time.
I do not know how I continue to make mistake on part 5. Bullshit. I have been wrong every single time on part 5.
On yes, very last step of completion is when exploding happens. Is not amenable to situation.
Son of a bitch, I have been reading it fucking wrong. Okay, this is why stage 5 is wrong. It is not same position, it is same label. You must tell me what label is on bomb when you are pressing it, son of a bitch.
What label is on module when...
Position that you are pressing.
So you say position 1 and I might say 4.
Yes, perfect. Now we are understanding. It's my fault for fucking up over and over.
It's okay. It's why we do training module, where only the small children we give instruction to blow up. It's fine. It's
what
I'm here for.
You what? I have not heard of this. I thought that Simon you have been dying game. Over and over again.
It's new. Simon Says Game.
Oh, shit. You started new bomb? I was about to get drink. Okay, Simon Says Game. I am looking.
Too late.
One of 4 colored buttons will flash. Using correct table, press button with corresponding color. Repeat.
Is blue.
Okay, is blue flashing button? Okay. Does serial number contain a vowel?
No.
Okay, there is no vowel. Okay, when blue flash, you press yellow button.
Okay, is now gave me blue red.
Okay, blue red. So now you press yellow blue.
Yellow blue is good. Is now blue red green.
Okay, yellow blue green.
Yellow blue green is good. Is done. Okay, we have 4 symbols.
Okay, repairing symbol map.
Okay, we have Half-Life symbol, copyright symbol, Russian star, and boobs with eye.
Okay, I'm looking. Okay, are you ready?
Ready.
Copyright.
Good.
Bosom.
Good.
Half-Life.
Okay, is both good. Okay, we have maze to run.
Bitch.
With circles.
Of course. Alright, tell me where circles are.
Column 3, row 4, and column 4, row 1.
Okay, where is red triangle?
Column 4, row 5.
And where is white dot?
Column 2, row 1.
Okay. Down 1? No, wait.
Okay, it's down.
All right. Oh. Up 1.
Can I go back up?
Up 1.
Okay, up 1. We start over. It's all good.
Right 2.
Okay.
Down 1.
Good.
Right 1.
Good.
Up 1.
Sorry, what 1?
Up
Okay.
Right one.
Is good.
Down three.
Is good.
Left one.
Is good.
Up one.
Is good.
Right three.
Is good.
Down one.
Quickly. Quickly.
Right one.
Oh.
We are again 2 steps from failure.
Also, I did not hear when you said up one because it was dramatic music in ear being too loud. Need to find the menu.
Dun, 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 dun.
It was literally like, this is so dramatic that I cannot hear my friend.
Okay.
This should be better. All right, we defeat 3-minute bomb. It's no problem. We can do this. Start thing is loading. It's loading bomb. He's making me tense. Okay, in room, I can see bomb. I'm picking up. Is Simon Says. Is blink red.
Okay, for Simon Says. Okay, is blinking red. Does serial number contain Val?
Yes.
Okay. Blue?
Blue is good. Is now red, yellow.
Okay. Blue, green?
Blue, green is good. Is now red, yellow, yellow.
Blue, green, green.
It's good. It's done. Okay, we have number game. Time to win this time. Is number three.
Okay, display says three. Press button in third position. Tell me what it is.
Is four. Is good.
Okay.
Is number two displayed.
Okay. Third position.
Third position is number two. Is done.
Okay.
Is number one displayed.
Okay, you press button in third position.
Is number four. Oh. Is no good.
It's no good.
I restart. I had number three. Display restarted.
Okay. Press third position.
Okay. Is one. Is pressed. Is good.
Okay.
Number display is one.
Press button labeled four.
Is good. I press.
Okay.
Number is four.
Press button with four.
Okay, it's good. I press. Is number one.
Press third position.
Okay, is one. I press. Number is two.
Okay. Number with same label as second stage. Press the button numbered four. Label four. Label four.
It's done. Okay, we have red button. Oh. It says press.
Okay, red button. Good, good, good. It says... press. Is there more than one battery on bomb?
Yes.
Okay, but it says press. Are there two batteries?
Four.
Okay, is there a lit indicator with label FRK?
Yes.
Press and immediately release.
Oh, he's done. He's done, Yuri.
3-minute bomb. Good job, Yosef. I knew we could All do right, it once I stopped minutes. Sucking at Simon Says. Or
all right.
Word thingy.
It was remaining 10 seconds before bomb explode. It was by skin of teeth.
You had enough time to take shit.
Okay. Section 3. 3.1 hidden message. Sounds ominous. We select. Information can be obscured in ways that are time consuming to decode. In the world of bomb defusing, that's a bad thing. 5 minutes, 3 modules, 3 strikes. Is starting, is loading. Okay, seeing bomb. Is clicking. I have megahertz. Blinking light. Is looking very confusing. Looks like radio
bandwidth.
Morse
code, okay? Let's see here. Interpret signal from flashing light on Morse code chart to spell out word. Signal will loop with long gap. Okay. Are you ready? Tell me what dots and dashes are.
It's very difficult. 1 second. Okay, is dash, dot, dot... Oh, no, dash... Sorry. It's very difficult. Need pen. I cannot do this in my head. It's impossible.
You tell me as it goes. I'll write it down.
Let me loop. Okay. Long, short, long... Short, short, short. Short, long, short, short. Short, short. Long, short, long, short. Long, short, long. Is just flashing light over and over. Okay. It makes no sense for me.
Long, short, long. I'm looking. Long, short,
is impossible.
Long. Is K. Okay. Triple short is S. Short, long, short is R. Short, long, short, short is L.
Is making real word, or am I wrong?
I don't know. It does not match what I know. K, whoa. S, L, R, K, S, L. I am not seeing where that matches correctly. I'm sorry, friend. I think you might have made a mistake.
It's very hard to tell separations as well.
Yes, I bet.
How many we look for? How many...
Is 5 letters long.
Okay, is possibly too helping. We definitely died on this day. Waiting for a loop around. Okay. Short, short, short.
Got it.
Short, long, short, short. Short, short. Long, short, long. Short. Long, short, long. Is that it? Okay. Is that 5?
I will look. 1, 2, 3.
It's hard to separate. Blinking is so quickly.
S, short, long. S, L. Double short. S, L, I. Is there a word with S, L, I? Okay. Set to 3.522 megahertz and press TX.
Is good, is solved. Okay, Simon Says. Great job, comrade.
Good job all around. Let's get to Simon Says. Let's do this. Do we have any strikes currently?
No.
What is flash?
Is flashing blue.
Okay. Is there val in serial number?
No, is no val.
Okay. Hit yellow button.
Is good. Is now blue, yellow.
Yellow, red.
Is good. Is now. It just went dark. Is blue, yellow, green.
Okay, yellow, red, green.
Okay, is good. Is good. We go to now button. Is white button.
Okay, is white button. Is there more than one battery on bomb?
Is 2 batteries.
Okay.
It's very loud. You button must speak loudly.
Detonate.
I have loud beeping.
Does it say detonate?
It says hold.
Okay. Is there lit indicator with label CAR?
Stop yelling at me, bomb.
Is label CAR?
Oh, thank God. I see no lit indicator light. No.
Okay.
Nothing.
Is no label FRK. Okay. Press button, tell me what color.
It's 5 seconds, yellow.
Let go at 5.
I can't. Oh, I got it with 5 milliseconds. 3.15.
We are best bomb diffusers ever. Fuck you, 0.315 milliseconds. It is how long it takes for me to urinate.
I cannot believe made with needed 5 digits and made it with under 5 seconds. Oh, that was best. Okay, amazing. We are amazing, comrade.
It has been about an hour. Do you want to switch positions?
All right. I will need to download.
Manual? It is at bombmanual.com. Easy to find. Okay, time for me to fuck up a lot. People get to see what Steam games I have installed now. Oh, there is music.
Yes.
Okay. Manual version 1 verification code.
Quitting the game. And bringing... I will be bringing this over here for seeing. This looks very confusing, Yuri.
You are telling me. I had the manual so far up my own ass. I hope you have Notepad open or Google document is helpful. Also helpful to have knowledge of Morse code. It's good to have.
Oh, it was so hard to read that blinking, flashing Morse code.
I literally use numpad dot and dash, so when you say it, I press buttons in order. Slam spacebar. It is a boss level maneuver. When you are ready, give me verification code so I can start game.
Okay, verification code is 241.
Submitting. The game exploded on my face! I am not
was
dead.
Was kidding! It's not really 241!
Okay, I'm selecting bomb. I am cutting blue wire. Cool. Push button. This music is so smooth and good. Cool. Like me.
Oh, you are either of us. Be careful, because is fluctuations with volume making hard for listening to you very unfair. Is was at one time in left ear beeping very loud, and literally was hoping for you to yell over it.
I was yelling. Trust me, people on my stream know I was definitely yelling. Okay, I'm pressing start on first bomb.
Oh, so nervous.
You're... I am not allowed to look at bomb defusal manual. They are telling me get fucked. It is flashing on screen right now. It says get fucked. The room is dark. I have bomb picked up. Okay, upper left hand corner. 4 symbols. You ready?
Okay.
Is lady's bosom? Symbols. White star.
Okay.
C with the O. Half-life symbol.
Okay, is bosom, half-life?
Yes. Bosom, half-life? No, it's wrong. What? You must tell me order they are in column.
Oh, yeah, yes, no, I was trying to get...
Bosom, half-life, star, CO. Counter is going very quickly right now.
Oh, no, okay.
Yosef, you look after my cat for me when I am gone.
Yes. Okay, bosom, CO, half-life, star.
Done.
He's correct, okay.
Okay, next is wires. 2 black wires, 1 red wire.
Is only 3? Okay.
3.
Red wire?
There's red wire, 1.
Is last wire white?
No, it's red.
Okay, is more than one blue wire?
No, what? No blue.
Cut last wire.
Okay, good. We have white button, yellow button. It says hold.
Button is yellow. Hold button and refer to releasing help button.
Okay, okay. I tell you what it hold says. White.
All right. One in any position. Let go.
Okay. It's red. He's taking too long. I explode. I am dead.
You say is you explode?
Yes, I explode. I am exploded.
It's so quickly with timer.
No, timer had 2:39 left. You tell me white, but after timer for white is already passed. Alright, I am restarting bomb. Okay, I am looking at a button. It is white. It says hold.
Alright, subject of button. I see nothing about. Okay, what is blue? No. It says detonate?
It says hold.
Okay. Okay, so it's going to be releasing health button now, I think. Okay, so hold button and tell color of strip.
Yellow.
Is yellow release when timer has 5 in any position?
Okay. Got it. All right. I now have 6 wires.
Okay, is wires. Is 6 wires. Yellow wires?
There is one yellow.
Yes. Okay. Is there more than one white wire?
There are no white wires.
Okay. Are there any red wires?
2 red wires.
Cut the 4th wire.
Okay, it's good. We have symbols. Are you ready?
Okay, go to symbols, yes.
Double K?
K is double K.
Okay, half-life symbol?
K is half-life symbol.
C-O?
Mm-hmm.
Bosom.
Okay, is bosom, C-O, double K, then half-life.
Done. 3:15. Excellent. I get achievement. Good.
My getting achieves.
Okay. Now we do basics. Something old, something new. Here we go. Not allowed to look at bomb defusal manual. You understand. Okay, here we go. Room is dark, it's lighting up. We have wires. 5 of them.
Good. Last wire is black.
Last wire is black.
Last digit of serial number is odd.
Serial number. Is 3. Is odd.
Cut 4th wire.
Okay, good. Now we have 4 numbers with screen. It's memory game.
Okay, it's okay, it's seeing, is getting notes.
Number on screen is 4.
Okay, press button in 4th position.
Okay, number is 3 on that button. Alright, is resetting. Number on screen is 1.
Press button labeled 4.
Okay, that is in 2nd position. Okay, number on screen is now 2.
Press the button labeled 3.
That is in 3rd position. Number on screen is 1.
press button you button in position that you pressed in stage one. It was a number 3. So I don't have
not
position.
Good. It resets.
Need to mark both.
Reset. Okay. Okay. Number on screen is 4.
Fourth position.
Okay. It is 3.
Okay.
Number on screen is 2.
Front screen is 2. Press 4th.
Okay, that is button. 4. Number on screen is 2.
Press 3.
Okay, is in 2nd position.
Okay.
Is 2.
Stage 4 is 2. Button in 1st position.
Okay, is 2. Alright. Final number is 3.
Press button labeled 2.
Okay, success. Final module Excellent. Is a button. It is blue, it says press.
Is more than one battery on bomb?
There are 3 batteries on bomb.
Oh, and it doesn't say detonate. It says...
It says press.
Okay, 2 batteries, check.
Yes.
More than 2?
3.
Okay, check for lit indicator with label FRK.
No lit indicator.
Okay, releasing a held button, so you're going to hold for me.
Is white.
Alright, let's go with a 1 in any position. The timer.
Okay, not good.
It was no good?
Just give me a second. We're disarmed. 21 seconds left.
Oh, God. Yuri.
He's... We are brothers. We drive down the road together. We are like Vin Diesel and Paul Walker, except I am good-looking one.
Yes, I guess we could argue point, but there's no point. We have work to do.
Okay. My heart rate almost starts rising on this one. It's an interesting game. Okay, we now do bomb call Double Your Money. 6 modules, 5 minutes.
Excellent.
Repair your butthole. Must clinch. It will clinch hard. Okay, picking up bomb. It only has 2 sets of symbols. Oh shit, you can flip it over, there's more. Oh fuck. Okay, are you ready? Symbol block. Black star, C with dot, B with T, smiley face with tongue.
Okay, he's going smiley face tongue, he's going B with T, he's going C with dot, he's going black star.
Okay, second set of symbols. Curvy N, A inside T, T inside A, T inside A. Mm-hmm. Some sort of crazy cursive N with hook at bottom right.
Mm-hmm.
Spaceship taking off from launch pad. He's like triangle
okay,
with E.
Is A with T first.
Okay.
Then cursive N.
Okay.
Then spaceship. Or wait,
I got it. Okay, no, I got it. I made strike, but it's good. Okay. I have a blue button. It says detonate.
Okay. Is there more than one battery?
There are 2 batteries.
Press and immediately release.
Okay. Alright, disarmed. I have red button that says abort.
Okay, releasing held button. So press and hold. Give color.
Blue.
This blue strip four in any position. Let
okay. Okay, I have wires, three of them.
Red wires?
There's one red wire.
Okay, last wire is white.
Last wire is red.
Okay, more than one blue wire?
No blue.
Cut last wire.
Okay, good. I have wires, six of them.
Okay, yellow wires?
Four yellow wires.
Red wires?
Two red wires.
Cut fourth wire.
We have done. 2 minutes remaining.
Oh, so good, Yuri, so good.
That is crazy ass bomb. It is on two sides. Developed this bomb, you son of a bitch.
Double sided bomb bastard.
Did not even know you could do a double sided bomb. Okay, now we do part 2.4, one step up, four modules. Let's get ready for something tougher, my friend.
All right.
Well done, Yosef. Well done. All right, bomb is loading, room is dark. Upper left-hand corner, I have four symbols. Are you ready?
Okay, ready for symbols.
C with dot.
C with dot.
Person face.
Wait, the backward C or forward?
Backward C with dot.
Okay. Backward C dot.
Person's face. Oh, with blind coming down. It should be at least in second column, I think.
Oh, C with dot and like person head, okay.
Okay. Half-life symbol.
Oh, I am confused. What is, what am I missing? Another backward C with dot. Okay, C with dot, half-life symbol, head, okay.
And then,
what else?
Crazy cursive N.
Okay, so his person's head is half-life symbol,
yep.
Crazy cursive N.
Okay,
backward C.
good. Okay, now I have yellow button, it says detonate.
More than one battery?
There are two batteries.
Press and release.
Okay, is good. Now I have Simon Says. The flashing light is green.
Okay. Press yellow.
I got the strike.
Wait, flash green.
You forgot to ask about Val. Val. That is problem.
Oh, if...
there is no Val in here. And there is one strike. The flash is green.
There's one strike. Flash green. Is changed maybe after strike? It says green, flash yellow. Wait, one strike. No Val. Green flash is yellow.
Yellow. I press. Is good. Green, blue.
Yellow, blue.
Green, blue, red.
Yellow, blue, red.
Okay, is good. Have a monitor with four button positions beneath it. The first number is 1.
Okay. Press second position button.
Is 2.
Is 2.
Button on screen is 1.
Press button labeled 4.
Is second position. Button on screen is 4.
Press button labeled 4.
Is first position. Button on screen is 1.
Press second button.
is 1. Button on screen is 3.
Press button labeled 1.
Successful. 58 seconds. We should get heart rate monitor to display on screen because my heart rate actually rose a couple points during music on that one. He's intense as fuck.
Yes, yes.
I'm not saying heart is beating fast. I am saying it is beating slightly faster, which is big deal for me because I play first person shooter for years. Heart rate completely steady. Murdering folks does not get me excited like it used to. Okay, now we do last part of the basics, 2.4. Picking up pace, 3 modules, 3 minutes. Are you ready?
Okay.
Too late, I'm starting.
Okay, we do it. Okay.
I hope the audience at home is getting freaked out as well. Looking at you, GM. Okay, we have button, it is yellow, it says abort.
Okay, hold the button.
And I wait for color?
Yes.
It is red.
Timer has 1 in any position.
Okay.
Release.
Good. We have word with 6 buttons beneath it.
Okay.
Arstotzka, Arstotzka, glory to Arstotzka.
Based on display replay. Okay, is word displayed is what?
F-I-R-S-T.
Okay, and now, top right word.
Letter U.
Wait, using... Oh, step from level 1. Okay, this is difficult.
It's okay, we have a minute and 30 seconds. By the way, my cat will only eat Friskies. Just want to say that I'm not nervous or anything. Not sweating buckets here.
Wait, I'm confused.
Look on next page, find U in the column on the left, and tell me what button to press next.
UH? Is this correct?
Yes, I press it. Okay, new word is appearing on screen. It is F-I-R-S-T.
Okay, and top right word?
N-O-T-H-I-N-G, nothing.
Okay, is next word is UHHH?
No.
Okay, is RIGHT?
No.
Is OKAY?
No.
Is MIDDLE?
No.
Is YES?
No.
Is BLANK?
No.
Is NO?
Yes, I pressed, is good. Word on screen, 20 seconds. You are, 2 words. You are.
Okay, bottom right.
MIDDLE, middle.
BLANK.
No.
READY.
Yes, I press button, it's good. Simon says, 2 seconds left. I am dead, friend.
Okay.
I died.
Oh, it's very difficult.
We try again. Alright, bomb is loading. 3 minutes on timer. Okay, bottom right hand corner. Button is blue, has word press.
Okay, hold button. Tell color.
White.
Is white 1 in any position, release.
Okay. Nope, it is counting down faster now.
Oh, Jesus.
Color
okay,
is yellow.
The color of strip is yellow?
Yes.
Is 5 in any position? Then
okay,
try?
I try.
Oh, it's very nice.
No, it's wrong. It is blue button, it says press. Chill your shit, get it right.
Blue button says abort.
It says press.
Okay, and then if what is white, if it's... Oh, is FRK lit?
Yes, FRK is lit.
More than 2 batteries.
There are 3 batteries.
Okay, then click. Click button. Just click.
Okay, good. Alright, I have maze now. Are you prepared?
I have not looked at maze yet. Okay, it's finding maze. Okay, dot positions
okay.
is what?
Dot position is 3 by 5, 5 by 1. You have it?
Wait, 3 by 5, 5 by 1? Yes, it's good.
Okay.
Okay, your position?
Red triangle is at 3 by 4. White dot is at location 4 by 4. I have 15 seconds left.
2, 3, 4. Oh, it's no good, Yuri.
Tell my car that I loved her. It was a good car.
I was confused. You said 1, 2, 3 by 1, 2, 3, 4 was... You can't look anymore to check. Because you are dead. It's too bad.
We try again. We keep putting out the reps. Okay, bomb is loading. 3 minutes on timer. I have button. It is red. It says abort.
Okay, is button... Let's see. Get back to button section. Okay, check for lit FRK label.
No FRK label.
Okay. Should go to hold and release then.
Is blue?
Is blue number 4. Any position.
Okay, good. We are now with number and 4 buttons beneath it.
Okay, we go to that. Okay. Red.
Okay, number on screen is 1.
Second position.
Okay, number is 3. Display reads 4.
Second position.
Number reads 2. Display reads 4.
Press button labeled 4.
Okay, third position. Display reads 3.
Second button.
Is 3. Display reads 1.
Press number 3. Label.
Number 3 label?
Labeled 3.
Okay, press. Got it. Simon says, flashing is green. 1 minute.
Flashing is green. Vowel in serial number?
Checking for serial number. Serial number has A in it. Yes, vowel.
Okay. Flashing was?
Green.
Okay, we start with green. We have strikes?
No strikes.
Okay, yellow.
Good. Flashes green, yellow.
Yellow, green.
Green, yellow, red.
Yellow, green, blue.
Yellow, green, blue. Green, yellow, red, green.
Yellow, green, blue, yellow.
Okay, green, yellow, red, green, blue.
Okay,
a yellow, green, blue, yellow, red.
42 thousandths of a second.
Whoa. It's hard for talking back and forth with so many colors over and over.
I now have achievement bomb diffusing 101. Best time ever, 0-0-0. Oh, okay. Are you ready to try Section 3 bombs?
Okay, you're going to Section 3 where things get crazy.
Okay, hidden message. Okay. We start. Arstotska, Arstotska. Alright, bomb. 5 minutes on timer. I have button, it is yellow, it says press. Oh, I'm sorry, it is white, it says press. It's white.
Is there a lit indicator with CAR label?
No.
Is FRK label?
No. Lit?
Okay, we go straight to releasing help button. Hold it.
Press and release.
Yeah, color is what?
Shit, I pressed and immediately released. Okay, is blue.
Okay, is blue stripe 4 in any position?
Good.
Okay, so we have one stripe.
Okay, now we have words indicator. It does not show what first word is. What the shit is this? It's completely blank.
Okay, so it's completely blank. First column, bottom.
Blank.
Okay, WAIT.
Okay, press. Good. Display indicator reads, hold on.
Asshole screen. Is right column bottom.
Right column bottom says nothing.
Okay. UHHH.
No.
RIGHT.
No.
OKAY.
No.
MIDDLE.
No.
YES.
Rest is good. Lights just went out. I cannot see shit. THEY apostrophe RE.
Okay, left column bottom.
Okay, I can't see anything. Okay, left column bottom, UR, as in U letter or letter.
Okay, D-O-N-E.
No.
Letter U.
No.
Letters U, R.
Yes. I press, is complete. Now we have Morse code, are you ready?
No, but let's go.
Okay. I am waiting for message to stop. You are ready, you have pen ready.
Okay.
Okay. Dash. Dot, dot, dash. Dot, dot, dash. Dot, 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 dash. Dot, dash. Dash, dash. No, I'm saying things wrong. Erase everything so far.
Okay, is ready to start off.
Okay. Dot, dot, dash, dot, dash, dot, dot, dash, dot, dot. I think I'm doing this completely wrong.
Yes, I think I wrote it wrong anyway, so it's fine. We try once
more.
Okay,
one more time.
Together, Cobra.
Dot, dot, dash, dot, dot, dash, dot, 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 dash. Dot dot dash dash dot dot. You have it?
Is not quite together, I don't think. 1 minute. Let's see here.
I have 28 seconds.
Oh, is
just take your time. Take your time. Find closest matching word.
is maybe flick. 3.555 megahertz flick is best.
It's good. We did it.
Oh, it's amazing.
5.31.
Oh my god. Oh.
I'm guessing my Morse code was mostly wrong.
No, his first letter was all I could decode, and it was app, and it was flick was word.
That is horrible decoding job, comrade.
Well, it's difficult. Oh, I'm not sure if it was...
No shit. I have trouble telling you. Okay, you ready for 3.2?
Okay, ready.
Okay, do these wires look different to you? Does this bomb look exploded? We have 3 modules, 5 minutes. Ooh, okay. This game is not good for my liver. I am pulling up bomb, 5 minutes on clock. Upper left-hand corner, I have 4 wires.
Okay, is more than 1 red wire?
2 red wires.
Last digit of serial number
is 8.
Still have you?
Yes. You're here.
Okay. Is last digit serial number odd?
Is 8.
Is 8. Okay, it's no good. Last wire is yellow?
Is blue.
Oh no, never mind. Exactly 1 blue wire?
Exactly 1 blue wire.
Cut first wire.
Okay, successful. Now we have a number with 4 positions beneath it.
Okay, is ready.
Okay, first number is 2.
Second position.
Okay, number on that is 4. Display now shows 2.
Second position.
Okay, is 2. Display now shows 4.
Press button labeled 4.
The lights are out. I must wait. Okay, is third position. Display now shows 4.
Second position button.
This. 4. Display now shows 2.
Press button labeled 2.
Success. Now we have 3 complex wirings. They are labeled 1, 2, 3 and ABC. Left side, 1, 2, 3, right side, ABC.
Somehow stripes. That makes sense.
I have not seen this in manual. It must be farther down.
Look at each wire. There is an LED wire above the wire and this space for a star symbol below the wire. For each wire LED symbol combination, use the Venn diagram below to decide whether or not to cut a wire. Wait, hold on. Do not cut a wire. Okay. Is LED on? We try it with First wire.
First wire?
Wire has red coloring?
Is black.
Okay, so is not inside, it's outside of that. Is black. Okay, wire is not blue. It has star symbol on it?
No.
Okay, it has LED on?
No.
Cut wire.
Okay. Wire is cut.
Wire. Oh no, we go to every old ghost. Okay, wire has red color.
It is red.
Okay. Let's see. It also has blue coloring?
No.
Okay, so it not have blue coloring, so it's not inside there. Has star symbol?
No.
Cut the wire if the last digit of serial number is even. Okay, is last digit even of serial number?
Serial number ends in 8, is even. Cutting. Nothing has happened. Module is not finished.
Okay, next wire.
Both wires are cut.
Wait, what?
There are no more wires.
and is not solved.
Do I press a button or something? What do I do?
There's much older buttons. Wait, this is top to bottom wires, yes?
They are sideways, but yes.
Like, is circles on top and stars on bottom?
No, there are no circles and stars.
Oh, he's wrong. Okay. His whole separate wire sequence.
I have 24 seconds left, Yosef.
Yes, I don't know what to do if it's all you have to connect? Oh. Can you move those and connect to other?
I do not know. It's too late for me. I have 6 seconds left. Tell my girlfriend Stasia. I hate her.
So is up and down? Is up and down arrows?
I'm dead. He's up and down arrows, but I am dead.
Okay. Several panels with wires. Oh, there are several panels with wires. Only one is visible at time. Switch the next panel by pressing the down button. Do not switch the next panel. Wire currents are cumulative over all panels within the module. Oh my goodness.
Are you ready for the next part?
Okay. Let's go call it.
Alright, I am pressing button. Timer is 5 minutes. Room is dark. I have panel. It has 4 wires left to right.
Where is wire section? What is it? 4 wires. Okay, more than one red wire?
Only one red wire.
Okay, last wire is yellow wire.
No.
Oh, no, wait. Okay. Is exactly one blue wire?
No.
Is more than one yellow wire?
No.
Okay, cut second wire.
Yes. Okay, I have complicated wiring scheme. There are LEDs on top and stars on bottom.
Okay. Is one I was sending you through for no reason earlier. Okay, we start on left. Wire has red coloring?
Yes.
Okay, wire have blue coloring?
No, you just asked me if the wire was red. It's red.
Oh, they can be striped.
There's no stripe. It is all red.
Okay, is going to star symbol?
There is nothing there. It is lit at top, nothing at bottom.
Okay, it's no star at top. Oh, LED is on.
Yes.
Let's see. Bomb has, shit, 2 or more batteries?
Bomb has 1 battery.
Okay, leave alone. We go to next wire.
Wire is white.
Is with star symbol?
Star symbol.
Okay, so he's inside here. LED is on?
No.
Okay, cut wire.
Wire is cut.
Okay, solved? It'll keep going.
Next wire.
So a red X one has star symbol.
Yes.
Okay, is red. Is a star symbol. Is also LED on.
No.
A cut wire.
Okay, it's cut. Not solved.
Okay, next wire.
Is red and white stripe.
Okay, is red wire. Has star symbol?
Yes.
Okay, and also is LED on?
LED is not on.
Okay, cut this wire.
Okay. Alright, it's not solved.
Next wire.
Next wire is white to star, no LED.
White to star, LED. Cut wire.
Okay, he's finished. Last, Simon says, the flashing color is red.
Okay, we have no strike. Is check for serial number contain vowel?
As I, it has the vowel.
Okay, as vowel. And we have strikes? Yes,
no
or no?
No strike.
Okay, and is flashing yellow?
It's flashing what red. Now?
It's flashing red. Okay, press blue.
Red, yellow.
Blue, green.
Red, yellow, blue.
Blue, green, red.
Bomb done. 1 minute.
Oh, you. Oof.
You sound like you are having prostate problem trying to urinate.
He's making me tense, Yuri. It's very intense.
I am you, cool like you should have seen.
Venn diagram. It's crazy. It's not as hard as first one looked at, though.
Okay. We are doing well, 3.3 if you want.
Okay, next one.
60% of the time, this bomb explodes every time.
Let me scroll back up for wire section.
Bomb configuration, 4 modules. Let's do this. Okay, picking bomb up. Room is dark. We have Simon Says.
Okay, scrolling to Simon Says. Check for serial number vowel.
Serial number 41GC, no vowel.
Okay, color is flashing.
Green.
Plus green. Green. Press green.
Green red.
Green blue.
Green, red, green.
Green, blue, green.
Green, red, green, blue.
Green, blue, green, yellow.
Okay, successful. Moving to next one. We are looking at symbols. Are you ready?
Getting ready for symbols, yes.
Copyright symbol.
Okay, copyright.
White star.
White star.
Ladies' breasts.
Ladies' breasts.
It looks like a 3, where the bottom of the 3 has fucked off and become some sort of strange thing.
Okay, it's like stairway.
Yes.
Okay, we press copyright, then breast, then 3 stairway.
Successful. We are moving now to wiring with LEDs and stars.
Okay, scroll down to wiring section.
How are you doing, Riga? I am about to explode.
Alright, we check for first wire on left. Has red coloring?
It is red, it goes to star, no LED.
Okay, so it's inside here and here. Cut this wire.
Cut.
Next.
We have red wire, star, LED.
Red wire, star, LED. Is more than two or more batteries.
There are 3 batteries. 4 batteries.
Cut this wire.
Cut. Next wire is red and white stripe, black, star, no LED.
Okay, cut this wire.
Okay, cutting wire. Next wire is red and white, star with LED.
Okay, red and star. And cut this wire.
It's finished. We have something I have not seen before. It has a display of letters. Each letter has an up and down button above it and the word submit at bottom.
Okay, it's good. Password doesn't need to meet standard government security requirements, 22 characters in this case, number is random order without any problem drops above 93. Buttons above and below will cycle through possibilities for acquisition. Only one combination of the available letters will match a password below. Okay. Only one combination. Alright, we try to spell these words? I'm not quite sure. Okay, start clicking up on the first one.
Okay.
Can you announce which you see?
Currently it says Victor, Ohio, Bravo, Zulu, Hector. You want me to click up and down?
Yes, start with the first letter. Tell me each one as you click it. Tell
L,
first one again.
J, B, W, V, Y. 50 seconds. L, J, B, W, V, Y.
Okay, next one is what? Repeat on next letter.
O, Q, L, V, A, E, O.
Can spell letters? Can spell
Alpha, Echo, Ohio, Cunari, Lima, U-boat.
You're so confusing. Okay, one combination of available letters will match a password below.
10 seconds.
Okay, see if you can spell a word like could, house, place, never, right, any of these. Large.
I have exploded.
It's very confusing. I think I need notes for that one as well. It's like, you need to tell me each possibility, all 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I understand. I think you use spreadsheet so you can put them all in column.
Yeah, you tell me each possibility for each one, then I go look across to see how to write a word with them.
You want
them
to try one more time and then we switch again?
Yes, Cousin Yuri.
Alright. 5 minutes on the clock. I am looking at Simon Says.
Okay, I'm scrolling to Simon Says. Okay, check for vowel in serial number.
No vowel in serial... Oh, no, is E. There is vowel. No strikes.
Okay. What flashing now?
Blue.
Okay, press red.
Blue, red.
Okay, red, blue.
Blue, red, yellow.
Okay, red, blue, green.
Done. We have symbols now.
Okay, scroll up to symbols. Ready.
6. Mm-hmm. Candelabra.
Yes.
It's like a pound symbol, but only one cross.
Right. Check.
N with U above it.
Okay, we go 6, then we go pound symbol, missing one thing, and then we have candelabra.
Done. Now we have letter guessing thing that we had before. Are you ready?
Oh, Yuri. Okay, getting down to coding. Okay, you give me first.
Possibilities for number 1. R, Z, F, A, J, B, N.
Okay, next.
Possibilities
is...
for number 2 are N, J, M, B, L, U.
Okay, let me take a look and see if that helped already. F.
No problem, just playing with my life. Right?
Check for O in third column.
There is O in third column.
U in next column.
U in next column.
T in next column.
E at final one, yes.
Submit.
What am I looking to put in?
About.
About, okay. Submitted. Is green. We have Morse code. Are you ready?
Okay, getting out my Morse code. Okay. Is ready.
Dot, 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 dot. Dot, dot, dash. Dot, dot, dash. Dot, dot. Dot, dot, dash.
Okay, let's see here. Is dot 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 is the first one, yes?
Dot dot, I believe so. I'm not certain.
I'm so hard to do that. Seems like it should be S, but then it seems like H is not next one. Oh yes, H. Okay, shell is worth 3.505 megahertz.
Wrong. I press transmit, is not happening. 3.505. I have 1 minute.
What if it's four? What if it's four dots for first one? Four dots for first one is no. Would make H to have words start with H. Is this last one?
Yes.
Oh god. Okay. So, must have it wrong unless it's four. Four dots for H. No, five would be just five. Unless we must get it wrong. Try three.
Dot dash. Dot dash. Dot dot. Dot dot. Dot dot.
Okay.
22 seconds. I have two tries left. Just give me guesses.
Okay, try halls. 3.15 megahertz.
3.15.
3515.
We are done. It's good to
die. Jeez. No, I don't like Morse code. It's hard for determining with flashing lights.
Alright, our shit is together. 3 seconds remaining.
3 seconds.
Okay, I now quit game. We swap over. Unless you need
all
right, to
take we take a short break.
Okay,
yes,
we take
I need
short
to check. Message machine beeping incessantly at me. It's driving me crazy. All right, be right back, everybody.
I also
take
back.
A short break.
If you are watching live, check chat now to watch a Zircon 5 disarms while I check manual. Should be working correctly. Mm-hmm.
Let me know when you are back. Yeah, sorry I don't have cool break music, guys. You back, Virgil?
I am back here.
All right.
I don't know if stream can hear. Yes, I think
yes.
So.
Okay, you're, I need you're to actually switch streaming back to the wrong category, by the way. You're streaming to creative. Mm-hmm. That's why I couldn't find you.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Let's go to my dashy board.
Hey, man. Dashy boards.
There we go. I think I just forgot to press update. Happens. Cool.
I'm going to post the multi-stream one last time for anybody that wants to get in on it and watch Virgil disarm while I talk in his face.
And let me close up this bomb manual and open back up. Keep talking and nobody dies. Man, I could tell that there was like the little... The ones with the advanced wirings seem like they could get really intense. Like, why is this thing not? Oh, there we go. Yeah, it seems like that you could really just start ramping up difficulty in this easily. Okay. Okay, section 3. I'm up to 3.2 now. Okay, 3 modules, 5 minutes. Okay, and yeah, I think we're going to have funky wires. Okay, he's ready. Okay, he's loading. He's putting me inside scary room with no friends and only bomb to kill me. Okay, he's looking at bomb. It's dark. We'll be starting with wires. I can see them. Okay, he's 6 wires, top to bottom.
Okay, are there any yellow wires?
1 yellow.
Okay. Is there more than 1 white wire?
Is only 1.
Are there any red wires?
Yes.
Cut the 4th wire.
Is good. Okay, flip over now. We have a number box with 4 buttons on bottom. We'll keep track. Is number first displayed is 3.
Okay. Press 3rd position.
Okay, he's number 2.
All right.
Number display is 4.
Press the button in the same position you press. Okay, so 3rd position.
Okay, it's good. Oh, it's number 3.
Okay.
I think. Okay, it's 4 displayed.
Press button labeled 4.
Okay, it's third position. Is 2 displayed now?
Press button in first position.
Okay, it's labeled 4. Okay, new one is number 1 is displayed.
Label as you press in stage 1. Okay, press the button labeled 2.
Labeled 2 is okay, it's done. Now we have severe beeping in my ear, it's so bad. We have crazy looking wires on is up and down arrows and 1, 2, 3 and ABC.
Okay, I am looking for it. Okay, wire sequences, level panels.
Yes,
only one panel is visible. Switch to the next panel using up, down until you have cut all necessary wires.
Oh,
cut
wires. Oops.
Okay,
did I just make one mistake? Okay, I have one error. From misclick.
Okay, all right. Tell me about first set of wires.
First set of wire have one connecting 1 to A and one connecting 2 to C.
1 to
this
A?
This is all.
Okay, 1 to A is what color?
Is black.
Okay. First black occurrence is black. Cut if connected to A. Do it.
Okay, he's cut. He's good.
All right. Tell me about next wire.
Is number 2 connected to C is black.
Okay. Number 2 connected to C is black. Second occurrence. Cut if connected to C.
Okay, he's cut. We go to next page.
Do it.
He's good. Okay. His next wire is blue wire. Go from 4 to C.
Blue wire. 4 to C. Do not cut.
Okay, his next wire is a wire, blue wire, going from 5 to C.
Cut.
Okay, he's cutting wire. Okay, next section is good, is green. Okay, we have first one is a red wire, go from 7 to A.
Okay, red. Wait, didn't you just say it was good?
The section is good. We're on
okay.
Section 3 is red wire, 7 attached to A.
7 to A. Okay. Do not cut.
Okay, next one is black wire, 8 to B. Oh, God.
Cut.
Okay, he's cut wire. Okay, next is wire 9, is blue wire, 9 to A.
Do not cut.
Okay, we got the next section. It's good. It went green. Okay, we start with blue wire, go from 10 to C.
Do not cut.
Okay, next wire is red wire from 11 to B.
Do not cut.
Okay, we go to the next section. Oh, no, it's not correct. Okay, wait. It says, okay, 10 is blue to C.
Oh, shit.
Correct?
Wire occurrences are cumulative over all panels. Son of bitch. Okay, you say
you said bitch when bomb explode and I die. It was very good timing.
I did not realize okay. I had to remember them the whole time. Fuck.
Yes, cumulative is not the best.
It's bad.
Way of things for happening unless you are doing damage in RPG.
Okay, we fuck up bad.
All right, we got to start again. We can defeat the bomb.
We cannot defeat
bomb. Bomb is not better than us. We are
bomb
better
has
than
already us. Won. We are doomed.
Okay, we see bomb. We start with... okay, let's do wires again. We start the crazy wires. His first wire is red wire, 1 to A.
Red wire. Okay, first. First wire. Red is 1 to A. Do not cut.
Okay, we have wire going black, 3 to A.
Cut.
Okay, he's cut. His next section is good. Okay, we start with the red wire, go from 4 to C.
Okay. Do not cut.
Okay, we skip. Okay, his next is black wire from 5 to C.
Cut.
Is cut. Okay, we have red wire from 6 to C.
Do not cut.
Okay, we move forward. It's good. Okay, we start with red wire from 7 to A.
Cut.
Is cut. We have next blue wire from 8 to A.
Wire. Do not cut.
Okay, we go to the next one. It's good. We pass. Okay, we have black wire on 11 to C.
Do not cut.
Okay, next we have red wire going black to from... Oh, no. Red wire, 12 to B.
Cut.
Is cut. We go to the next section. Is good. It's making darkness and buzzing sounds. I'm very scared. I cannot see.
Your soul is mine.
It's done. Okay, we go to... Simon says is... I look for code. Simon says... We have vowel for okay. Simon says.
Any strike?
No strike.
Okay, flash?
Blue.
Hit red.
Okay, and blue, blue. So red, red, yes?
Red, red.
Okay. Is blue, blue, yellow.
Okay. Red, red, green. So
red, 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 green, good. Okay, blue, blue, yellow, red.
Okay. Red, red, green, blue.
Is good. Okay, we have wires from top to bottom, simple. Is four wires.
Okay, four wires. Is more than one wire red?
Yes.
Is the last digit of serial number odd?
No.
Okay. Is the last wire yellow?
No.
Is there exactly one blue wire?
No.
Is there more than one yellow wire?
No.
Cut the second wire.
It's good. It solved the bomb.
Excellent.
Oh, Yuri. Oh, such good time, Yuri.
It's good time.
So, good such proudness. His time remaining was officially 2:05.
Wow, that is really good.
Yes. Okay, we go to 3.31 giant leap. Okay, start. Okay, it's loading. We are waiting for room to appear inside of computer. Okay, I'm in the room. Is dark room. I'm having bomb. I'm having Simon Says.
Excellent. Tell me about Val.
Yes, has vowel.
Okay.
Is red flash.
Okay. No strikes, hit a blue.
Blue is good, and then we get red, blue.
Okay, you hit blue, red.
Okay, it's red, blue, yellow.
Okay, blue, red, green.
Okay, it's done. Okay, we have blue button. It says hold. Blue button.
Okay. Is there more than one battery on bomb?
No, yes.
Doesn't matter. Okay, is there a lit indicator with label FRK?
No.
Okay. Hold button and tell me what strip.
Okay, it's a red strip.
Okay. Release at 1.
Oh, it's okay. He's waiting for 1 for some time now. I will wait. Waiting and waiting with the beeping in my ears. And 1 is good. Okay. I flip over. We have... okay, is horrible flashing light for... Okay. Get ready for Morse code. Tell me when prepared.
I'm ready.
Okay. The lights are going out. I have to wait. It's so hard to tell when start and loop. Okay. Dot, dot, dot. Dash. Dot. Dot, dot. Dash, dot, dash. Is that good? Start with three dots?
Okay.
If we start with three dots, I think we could.
E. I. Dot dash. K. The K.
code is steak. I think it might be steak.
Okay, try we 3. Try steak.
582 megahertz.
Is good. Okay, next we have letters. The ones where you click up and down to change letters.
Okay, excellent.
Okay, so you have to track first row.
Yep, tell me.
Okay, on far left is N. Next, K, S, R, H, E. Okay, next one is A, Q, K, T, U, V. Next one is G, L, W, E, B, H. Then have F, D, V, U, I, R. And then have B, I, G, J, Y, E.
Okay.
Is making words from any?
Every.
He's done. He solved the bomb.
Oh,
he's amazing, comrade.
Yes, we do good.
The fused time remaining 109 is good. It's a good time.
Not as good as 2 minutes, but it's okay.
Okay, fair game. Okay, start time. 5 modules, 5 minutes. Okay, I'm in room. Can see bomb is dark, picking up. Okay, we start with number display with 4 buttons.
Okay.
With number 1 displayed.
All right. Excellent. Number 1 is displayed. Press button in 2nd position.
Is number 4.
Okay.
New number come up is number 2 display.
Press button in same position as stage 1, so 2nd.
Okay, is number 2 displayed there.
Okay.
Next number coming is number 3.
Okay. Press button in 3rd position.
Okay, is labeled number 2. Next number coming is number 3.
Press button in 2nd position.
Okay, it's labeled 4. Is good. Next number coming, 3 displayed.
Theme labeled as stage 4. Press button labeled 4.
Is done. Okay, we change to other side. Okay, we have a button. It's red, says press.
Okay, let's see here. Red button that says press. Okay. Is there more than one battery on bomb? Wait, doesn't matter. Yes, it does. Is there two?
Okay, it's 2 batteries.
Okay.
Oh, yes, 4 batteries. Tons of batteries.
4 batteries. Is there a lit indicator with label FRK?
No.
Okay. Press button and tell me what number appear. Letter. Color.
Okay, it's red color.
Okay. Countdown timer equal 1.
Oh, shit. I just missed it. I tried too quickly. Okay, it's now white.
1.
Try to save time. Kill myself. You say 1?
1.
Try to save time. Lose like 15 seconds. It's no good. Okay, it's good. Okay, we go to complex wires that go top to bottom. Is LED and star type.
Okay.
Okay, first wire is have red on it.
Okay, star?
It has star on it.
LED?
Yeah. No LED.
Okay, cut it.
It's cut. Okay, next one is blue wire, star.
Do not cut.
Okay, we have another blue wire with star.
Do not cut.
It's same thing. Okay, we have red wire with star, no LED.
Cut.
Okay, and then we have blue wire, no LED, no star.
cut if serial number ends in even digit.
No cut. But wait. How can that be correct? Oh, no, it's done. Okay. Oh, okay. We have another number display with buttons. Okay, is displayed number 4.
Okay. Display is 4. Press button in 4th position.
Okay, is labeled 4. Next number 3.
Press button in 1st position.
Is labeled 3. Next number display is 2.
Press button labeled 4.
Okay, is 2nd position. Next display is 1.
Press button in 4th position.
Okay, is labeled 3. Next number displayed is 2.
Press button labeled 3.
Okay, this is done. Okay, now we go hard. 25 seconds. Okay, ready? Is dot 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 dash dot dash dot. Oh, shit. You're going to have to guess. 10 seconds.
Okay, dot 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 is S.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2.
ST. Oh. Sorry, there are too many things for ST.
I know, ST is not a fair one.
You didn't even tell me it was Morse code until you start dotting.
Sorry, it was so little time. I should have really just been guessing.
Only two possibilities, stake or sting. I am sorry, friend. It would have been easy to have guessed.
Okay. Yes, it's hard when it's hard for not shouting out at you time constantly so that you have, you know, feeling. Okay, we're ready to start again. I'm in room. Okay, you start. We have detonate button is blue.
Okay. I'm going to detonate button. All right. Does it say abort?
No, no. Okay. Blue says.
Is there detonate. More than one? Okay. No, doesn't matter. Is there more than one? Two batteries.
Yes.
Is there a label with FRK?
No.
Okay. Press button and hold. Tell me color.
Is it red?
Okay, countdown timer at 1.
No, is blue button.
Okay.
Right?
Yes, you say blue button.
Is detonate?
Tell
blue
me
button
again,
detonate.
Blue button with detonate, yes. Hold down button and tell me what the color is.
Hold, and then red, unless I miss.
Red is at 1.
Unless I miss. No, it's not correct. Blue detonate is not a press and hold.
Oh, son of bitch. There is more than one battery. Press and release button immediately. Sorry, he's my pop.
Okay, it's no problem. Okay, we move on to number display with buttons. His first display is number 3.
First display is number 3. Okay, press button in 3rd position.
Okay, he's labeled 4.
Okay.
Next number 3.
Press button in 1st position.
Is labeled 2. Next number come up is 3.
Press button in 3rd position.
Okay, is labeled 4. Next number come up is 4.
Each 4. Button in same position is. Okay, so 1st position.
Okay, is labeled 4. Next number 3.
Stage 4. So, 4.
Is good. Okay, we have 3 wires, top to bottom, simple.
Okay. Going to wiring page. Okay, 3 wires. Is there any red wires?
1 red.
Is the last wire white?
No.
Is there more than 1 blue wire?
No.
Cut the last wire.
Okay, is good. Okay, we'll never bake this bomb. We have complicated wire series next.
Okay, tell me.
Is 1 to be black wire?
Oh, we're fucked. Yes, we are fucked. 1 to be black wire, cut.
Okay. 2 to A is black wire.
2 to A is black wire. Cut.
Is cut. 3 to C is blue wire.
Do not cut.
Okay, we have 4 to C is red wire.
Cut.
Okay, 6 to B is red wire.
6 B red wire. Cut.
Okay, we do good. Okay, 8 to B is blue wire. Oh dear.
Do not cut.
Okay, we never make. We go to next one. We were... No, he's dead. 5 hard modules in 5 minutes. Very difficult. Okay, give another try. We already tried this one. Okay, I'm in room. It's dark. I'm picking up bomb. I see 4 symbols. We can start there. Is
okay,
backwards N. Yes, is backwards N with little smile over it.
Curvy N.
Is candelabra. No, is straight, rigid, backwards N. Has little U
okay,
about.
Okay, Cyrillic N.
Yes, Cyrillic okay. N, candelabra, lumpy 6, and omega.
Okay.
Is like O with feet.
N, omega, candelabra, lumpy 6. Okay, are you prepared?
Ready.
Lumpy 6.
Good.
Candelabra.
Good.
The N.
Okay, it's good. Okay, we go to one with display word and then 6 words. So display word is letter U, R.
Letter U, R. Upper left-hand corner.
Nothing. N-O-T-H-I-N-G.
Word is U, triple H.
No.
Right?
No.
Okay.
No.
Middle.
No.
Yes.
Okay, it's good. We get next T-H-E-Y-A-R-E.
Apostrophe?
The tilts. No.
No. Okay. Bottom, middle, left. Middle, left.
U-H-U-H.
U-H-U-H. Okay. Letters are U-R.
No.
Letter U.
Okay, it's good. He's coming up. New one is S-E-E displayed. That is
bottom
C.
Right.
Bottom right. N-O-T-H-I-N-G.
U triple H.
No.
Right.
No.
Okay.
It's good. It's solved. Okay, we go to Morse code. Okay, he's ready to start. Oh, I did miss loop. No, here goes. Okay. Dot, dot, dot. Dash. Oh, shit. He's waiting. Sorry, I'm having to wait again. Okay. Dot, dot, dot. Dash. Dot. Dot, dash.
Doesn't matter.
Dash,
we have it.
Dot,
it is stable.
Dash.
Set to 3.582.
Okay, it's good. Okay, we have numbers with display. Is displayed number 3.
Number display. Okay, display number is 3. Okay. Press button in third position.
Okay, it's labeled 3. New numbers coming up. Numbers 2.
Press button in third position.
Okay, it's labeled 2. Is good. It's coming up new number. Is 2.
Press button with label 3.
Okay, is third position. Is good. Is new number is 4.
Press button in third position.
Okay, is labeled 3. 2 is new number.
Press button labeled 2.
Okay, he's done. We have complicated wires. 1 minute to do them. One to see is black.
One to see is black. Cut.
Two to A is black.
Two to A is black. Cut.
Three to A is black.
Do not cut.
Four to B is blue.
Cut.
Six to A is red.
Do not cut.
Eight to C is red.
Do not cut.
Nine to B, red.
Do not cut.
I just have to guess. It's too much. Oh my gosh! Woo.
Sounds like you got it, friend.
Last two full screens of complicated wires. Pure guesswork. Made it. Pure guesswork. Time remaining 4 seconds.
That was very tough. I don't know whether we could have gotten more time to do that.
We did fairly good. I think there is like slight... I think if you were going to get... Oh, Jesus, my camera is hardly even visible now that sun is gone down out of sky. It's going to be too much trouble, I think. Oh, maybe his light for situation can help. I wonder how that will help or make things way worse. Okay, we go to next one. Pick up the pace 2 is 3.5. Okay, is 2 minutes 30 seconds is going to kill me. It's 5 modules.
Son of a bitch.
Okay, I'm in dark room. It's bomb. It says 2:30. I pick it up. We go for the symbols first. 4 symbols.
Okay.
Is CO, is star, is boobs, is half-life.
Okay. Okay. Ready?
Yes.
Boobs.
Good.
CO.
Good.
Half-life.
Okay, we go to 3 wires. Is 1 red wire.
Is last wire white?
No.
Is there more than 1 blue wire?
No.
Cut the last wire.
Okay, it's good. We have red button.
Okay. Is there more than 1 battery on the bomb?
Yes.
Does the button say detonate?
No.
Okay. Is there more than 2 button batteries on bomb and lit indicator label FRK?
No.
Okay, what does button say?
Press.
Okay. Hold it. Tell me what color.
Red.
Countdown 1.
Okay, it's good. We have map. Our maze is very difficult one, I remember. Is column 3, row 4.
4-1?
Is column 4, row 1.
Okay. Where is the red triangle?
Column 2, row 5.
Where is white dot?
Is column 3, row 1.
Okay. Left 1.
Mm-hmm.
Down 1.
Mm-hmm.
Left 1.
Yes.
Down 4.
Mm-hmm.
Right 1. Mm-hmm. Up 1.
Okay, it's good. 30 seconds for symbols. We have broken 3, we have CO, we have half-life, and the copyright.
Broken 3. CO. Copyright, half-life. Okay, broken 3. Oh.
10 seconds.
I do not see broken 3. Oh, there it is. Okay, no. Copyright. CO.
It's too late.
Broken 3, half-life.
It's too late. It's blown up.
That one is very hard. We were seconds away.
I may have been able to do it if I hadn't guessed. It's very questionable whether I made the wrong decision right there. Chat, I'm looking at the Epic Gaming chat right now. Tell me, what do you think? Should have waited? Could have made it with 3 seconds? Maybe. Oh, we're so close. We're so close, Yuri. Okay, we do this another time. 2:30 is such short time. Okay, we have symbols. We'll do two of them in a row. Okay, we have backwards C with dot. We have backwards E with umlaut. We have crazy cursive N, and we have star.
Okay. Back C with dot. Crazy cursive M. E umlaut. What does E umlaut look like? What the hell is an umlaut?
It's like backwards large E.
With double dot on top?
Double dot, yes.
Okay, C back. E umlaut. Crazy N star. Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
E umlaut. C dot, yes. Back. Mm-hmm. Star. Crazy N.
Okay, we have next one is rocket ship. Is squished 6. Is smiley face. Is backwards P.
Okay. Rocket ship. Squish 6. What does next two?
A smiley face and backwards P.
Okay, rocket ship. Okay, 6.
6,
spaceship.
Good. Spaceship. Oh, no.
No, 6, smiley, 6, P.
No.
6, P.
Okay, then
spaceship.
What?
Spaceship. Smiley,
okay,
face.
Okay, it's good. Okay, we have 3 wires.
Okay.
It's black, red, black.
Cut the last wire.
Okay, it's good. We have words. It's the words, and it starts at top. Y-O-U apostrophe R-E.
Middle right.
N-E-X-T.
Okay. What question mark?
Okay, it's good. We have no time, though. 3, 2, 1.
I am
dead.
Sorry. It
He's
is my
so
fault
fast.
I got you with a strike because I was trying too quickly to assemble on symbols.
How many
modules were we away?
Like a lot of modules. We did 3 out of 5, is that right?
Not good.
Not the greatest. Okay.
It is all totally, completely on me.
Okay, we are ready to start. I have and pick up. Okay, we start with wires. Is 4 wires.
Okay, is there more than one red wire?
No.
Is the last wire yellow?
Yes.
Are there any red wires?
No.
Cut the first wire.
It's good. Okay, we have another 4 wires.
Okay, is there more than one red wire?
No.
Is the last wire yellow?
Yes.
Are there any red wires?
No.
Cut the first wire.
Okay, we go to symbols next. Is A with E, is candelabra, is broken hashtag, is backwards N. Large backwards N.
Okay. Hashtag.
Good.
AE. Candelabra. Good. Reverse N.
Okay, it's good. We're done with one side. We now have maze to do. We have first column, second row. And we have sixth column, third row.
What is the triangle?
Triangle is fifth column, fifth row.
Where is the dot?
Sixth column, sixth row.
Oh, son of
a... Sorry, sixth column, first row. Sorry, I make confusion.
Left it's 2.
Okay, we go left 2 is no problem.
Down 1.
Down 1 is good.
Right 2.
Right 2 is good.
Down 1.
Down 1 is good.
Left 2.
Yes.
Down 1.
Yes.
Left 1.
Is good.
Up 1. Left
is good.
1. Up 1.
Is good.
Right 1. Up 1. Left
is
2.
Good.
Down good. 4. Right 2.
Good.
Down 1. Right 1. Up 1. Right 1.
Oh, it's so hard. Okay, white abort button. 20 seconds.
White abort button. Is there more than one battery on the bomb?
Yes.
Okay. Is there a lit indicator with label CAR?
No lit indicator.
Okay. Is there a lit indicator with FRK?
No.
Press button. Color.
Oh. Is not correct. I blew up.
Did you add
I may have released my button press.
It's okay.
Wait, why? Oh no, time ran out. I didn't realize. I thought I had more time. It was so close. Oh, it's so difficult. We're not dying is so difficult. Okay, we crushed this time. We're so close last time.
Bilbo
okay.
Baggins, I am not trying to rob you.
Four symbols. Is Half-Life, is Broken 3, is CO, is Boobs.
Okay.
Oh, Half-Life 3. Oh, my God.
Okay. Ready? Is Boobs,
good.
CO, Broken 3, Half-Life.
Okay, good. We have Maze. We do Maze. Is Column 4... Row 4 is column 6, row 4.
Okay, where is triangle?
Column 1, row 6.
White dot?
Opposite corner, 6 and 6.
6, 6? Okay. Mm-hmm. Left 1?
Good.
Up 3? Left
good.
1? Down
good.
3? Left 3?
Easy, done. Okay, we have a blue button.
Okay, blue button. Does it say abort?
Yes.
Hold button, tell me color.
Red.
Hold till 1.
Okay, it's good. Okay, we go to next button is... Oh, I pressed on accident. It says hold. It's white, sorry.
Okay,
white
is
button.
There more than one battery?
No.
Is there a lit indicator with label CAR?
No.
Hold button. Tell me color.
Blue.
4.
Oh. I misreleased, possibly? Okay, I hold again and tell you color. It's blue. It's 4?
4.
There's no time. I have to guess for all these wires. Yellow wire at top, one,
You haven't told me how many wires.
Sorry, I had no time. I guessed the fifth wire, it was not correct. Yeah, 4 seconds remaining, not enough time to give you the information.
Understood.
It's too... It seems like most of the time I am left down to guesswork. It's very difficult. Okay, come on. Concentration. We get some good luck. Okay, 2:30. We start with a button. It's blue.
Does it say abort?
Yes.
Okay, press button, hold, tell me.
Red.
1.
Okay, it's good. We have 4 symbols. Is backwards P, spaceship, Lumpy 6, and upside down question mark.
Okay. Lumpy 6, backwards
good.
P.
Good.
Spaceship.
Okay, good. We go to 4 wires. Red, black.
Is the last digit of serial number odd?
Last digit of serial number. Yes.
Cut the last red wire.
Okay, good. We go to another wire set. Is 6 wires.
Is there any yellow wires?
1.
Is there more than one white wire?
No.
Are there any red wires?
Yes.
Cut the fourth wire.
Okay, it's good. We go to maze. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, it's fourth column, fourth row. Is sixth column, fourth row.
Where's the red triangle?
Is second column, second column, first row.
White dot?
Third column, fourth row.
Up three, left one.
Done. Oh, is wonderful. Such precision bomb defusing on that one.
Excellent.
With
we are done.
45 seconds left.
Oh.
Under 2 minutes defusal.
Yes, after failing three times in a row, it's nice to have, you know, someone give us whiff ball we can bunt.
Yes, yes. Lob one to me, comrade. Seriously, this is very stressful. I like literally, I'm like starting to nod up because it's so stressful.
I'm good.
These bobs.
I'm good. I'm loosey goosey right now. All right, all right, all right.
Oh, good. The next one's called No Room for Error. It's 5 minutes, five modules, dude. Okay. Let's get ready. I'm loading up the level. I wonder if they eventually just start dropping like multiple bombs on your ass. Okay, we have a simple one.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay, it's breasts, double K, half-life, and star. Let's get back into character.
Okay, it's Press double K half-life star.
Okay, is displayed with numbers. We start with display number is 4.
Okay, fourth position.
Okay, is labeled 1. Next number, 2.
Fourth position.
Okay, is labeled 3. Next number, 4.
Press button labeled 4.
Is position 2, next number, 3.
Fourth position.
Is labeled 4. Is next number, 1.
Press button labeled 1.
Is done. Okay, we have 4 wires set.
Okay, 4 wires set. Is there more than one red wire?
No.
Is the last wire yellow?
No.
Is there exactly one blue wire?
Yes.
Cut the first wire.
Okay, we have 3 wires set.
Okay, are there any red wires?
No.
Cut the yellow second wire. Cut second wire.
Okay, it's good. We go to word one. Is labeled word is FIRST.
Upper right.
MIDDLE.
Blank.
Is good. Next display. BLANK.
Right, middle.
YOUR. Negatory.
U space R. The words.
Okay, is good. Is bringing next. D I S P L A Y.
Lower right.
Is U letter.
Uh-huh.
No.
Sure.
No.
Next.
No.
What question mark?
Is good. Is solved. Oh, is solved beautifully, comrade.
What's the time?
Is almost. Only half time used. We defuse remaining time 2:28. Could have almost beaten 2:30. It's amazing.
They are not surviving this. Fred Yosef has died many times. We are actually playing Paranoia, and he is just clone over and over again.
Okay, 3.7, last part of section 3. 8 minutes. It's 8 minute bomb diffusion with 8 modules.
Fucking bitch. Let's do it. This will be last one.
Okay, let's go. He's loading. I'm in dark room. We start with Simon Says. It's fine.
Serial number, Val.
Yes.
Okay. Flash?
Yellow.
Green.
It's good. We get yellow, red.
Green, blue.
Yellow, red, green.
Green, blue, yellow.
Okay, it's good. We have 3 wires, top to bottom, simple.
Okay, are there any red wires?
Yes.
Is the last wire white?
No.
Is there more than one blue wire?
No.
But the last wire.
Okay, it's good. We have blue button.
Okay, does it have the word abort?
No.
Is there more than one battery?
Yes.
Are there more than 2 batteries?
No.
Okay. Press and hold. Tell me color.
Color is blue.
4.
Okay, it's good. We have a letter combination. 5 letters that we go through. Okay, you ready to write?
One moment. Go.
Is C, H, A, W, K, L. Is X, G, A, E, W, K. Is X, E, Z, R, Q, G. Is J, T, Z, Q, G, V. Is G, E, S, B, U, I.
I'm looking quickly, friend. No, no. No.
Is carts one? I can spell carts.
No, cart is not one.
I spell warts.
Hey. I'm sorry, I'm working very quickly, but I'm having trouble finding L-A-R-G-E. Large! Literally the last thing I've tried. Son of bitch.
Okay, he's good. We go to complex wire top to bottom, star style.
Okay.
We have red and white with LED no star.
LED, no star.
Is red with
cut
LED.
Cut it if there's 2 or more batteries.
Okay, he's cut. Next one is blue and red wire with LED.
Cut if the bomb has a parallel port.
A parallel port?
A parallel port. It is the 20 dots.
Is pink? Is that 20 dots? I think so. I'm making guess to see if dying. No, it's not correct. Okay, we keep going. Is a red wire with star?
Cut.
Okay, it's good. Is a white wire with star?
I am not a good page. White wire with star cut.
Okay, white wire, star, and LED.
Cut if there's 2 or more batteries.
Okay, it's good. Okay, red and white with LED and star.
Red and white with LED and star. Cut if there's 2 or more batteries.
Okay, it's good. It's, okay, we go to symbols. Is star, CO, backward C with dot, and person head.
Star, CO, backward C with dot. And what is the last one? Person head.
Oh, okay. Sorry, star, CO, person head, and C with dot. Backwards.
CO, it's only in one. Okay. Okay, ready? Person head.
Yes.
Backwards
good.
C.
Good.
CO, star.
Okay. Now we have two maps, two mazes to do. Awesome. First one is going to be column 4, row 6, then column 5, row 3.
Okay. Triangle.
Column 2, row 1.
White.
Column 6, row 2.
Up 1, left 4. Good.
Done. Okay, next one is column 2, row 4.
5, 2.
1, 2, 3, 4. What? And then, yes, 5, 2.
Triangle.
I am at, triangle is at 6, 4.
White.
I'm at 6, 1.
Left 1.
Good.
Down 1.
Good.
Right one.
Good.
Down two.
Oh, we solve it. Oh, such good timing. Yuri. There's only one mistake. We finish with 1:13 left on the clock. It's no problem. We're
no
professional.
Problem. It's time to go home to our wives, girlfriends, cars.
Yeah. That's a good game. Oh. It's fun. I enjoy it.
My stress level does not rise that much, but my brain is working very quickly. My heart is never beating fast. I feel like for you, fast heartbeat was a thing, which is okay. You have not been playing, you know, first-person shooter, and you are also not sociopath, so...
The, man, what would really get me was the beepings, when it would start beeping really loud. Would make me so on edge. And then also just like when it would turn on the red lights, that would fucking get me really good.
When it completely turned off the lights, that pissed me off so much because I couldn't work.
Yeah.
Just like, damn it, this is some bullshit.
Just stealing your time.
Someone sent me these cool links, so I'm going to throw them at you. You don't know Morse codes, so you definitely want this one. Undoubtedly. And the wire cutting guide for complex wires.
Oh, man.
Yeah, man, I think I'm going to throw this shit on fucking YouTube. Let people bask in my fucking glory. And you as well. You as well.
Oh, I didn't realize I could look around my office.
All right, guys, I'm going to be wrapping up this stream here, but yeah. Skulls and Shackles should still be going down tomorrow night, and our last episode of Monday Edge of the Empires is going down Monday. Let's find out what Dave, Virgil, and Thor have planned to haze the shit out of Tyler.
Yeah.
All right.
Thanks so much.